Let's try this again, baby. I'm back. Sorry, some kid find more quests than me and wanted to play. I played him a couple days ago in a ranked match, and I thought he was my age, but he wasn't, so I blocked him, and he unfriended me, and then I blocked him because he lied about his age. I hope he has, everything goes well the rest of his life, but I'm not being, I only play with people I know. Unless it's like a ranked match, I only play with kids my age, or I'm a coach, so I coach some of my players I have on here. So, yeah, I'll play them, but unless I know who you are, I'm not playing you. That's just not who I am. I hope everything's fine. My ear keeps on popping because I'm just getting over a cold. Let's get this over with. Today. Let's go, baby. Now for their first drive.
Away to his left. The catch made by DeAndre Hopkins. Get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. The NFL's leading rusher in 2019 and 2020, Derrick Henry. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. Looking to throw on second down. Madden. DeAndre Hopkins making the catch. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 42. Back to throw. Madden being chased out left. This is caught inside the 15.
Let's go, baby.
Gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. First down carry for Henry. He'll get this down inside the 10 for a pickup of about 3. It's second and 7 from the 9. Looking to throw. Madden dancing to his left. A throw on the run, but that's going to be incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
Come on, bruh.
Incomplete. Nice call by the defense there on third down. Just flood the field with extra defensive backs.
The Titans coming back onto the field for their second drive. They've got a 3-0 lead and the football as they start first and 10. They'll start on the ground. It's Derrick Henry. And he's going to get across midfield and into Charger territory. Here's second and 3. play action. Madden forced out to his left. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. 5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first.
As he came to the line of scrimmage, he knew he didn't need much to reset the chain, so when he saw the space he needed, no hesitation. He went to the marker and got his guys a first down.
And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. It'll be a pickup of 5 on the keeper. It's second down. Off the option, here's Henry. And he's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of 4. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact.
Oh, yeah. Go for it, baby.
Strong, and now it's fourth down. They'll try and run for it. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27.
No way, bro. There's just no freaking way that was holding. No freaking way, bro.
Tennessee offense set to go again. Throwing on first down, Madden. And that nearly a turnover, but it's incomplete. Oh, fortunate to retain possession there, and it's second down. Operating from the gun, Madden buying time to his left. And they'll get this well past midfield.
Eat it!
Being stopped just before the 35. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on
chicken shit. Go, baby.
Inside the 30. From the 29, here's second down and 3. And now they'll shift things around. He finds his man complete. It's Phillips. They'll wind up getting just a yard. And now 2 yards to go on third down. They'll roll him out right. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. Running from the gun with Henry. And he will score.
Touchdown! Let's fucking go!
Season, and the Titans are able. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. On first and 10, Madden steps away to his left.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't even know that that was right there. Thought I was still throwing it.
Back to throw. Madden being chased out left. Going deep for Hopkins. And that's going to be incomplete.
Come on, bruh.
But it's third down.
Bruh!
Operating from the gun. Madden flushed out right. And he'll be taken down, but he does.
Let's go, baby.
Yardage.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Dancing to his left. Going deep for Hopkins. And a penalty flag comes in.
Penalty? Let's go, baby.
He's going to move the ball well downfield. But he was just trying to contain DeAndre Hopkins, and he got a little too close.
And because of his ability to line up in different spots on the field and come at you from different angles, different guys have to cover him.
I didn't mean to do that play.
Issue. How do you do it without interfering? In this case, it didn't get done.
Now this is going to be a quarterback draw.
Get off me!
Into the end zone for a touchdown. It's their quarterback. His sixth touchdown of the season. And his guy
get off me.
Extra point away from taking a three-score lead. What a call there. Now out comes their leader and the captain of this offense back onto the field. He's got to be feeling pretty good. Playing well. Team has the lead, so just looking to mount a drive here that ends in the end zone.
And all quarterbacks will tell you, hey, we love a running game, helps us out. But at the end of the day, they want to rely on their arm, throw the football, feel good about things, keep things moving in the right direction. Right now, that's exactly what we're seeing.
And we'll see if that continues. The Titans on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 8 on the move to his left. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40. On first down, Madden. And he'll get this underneath to Henry. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, 2nd and 2. They'll set up to run the quarterback draw. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. Throwing on first down. Madden forced out to his left. And he'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 30.
How was that not?
It's the loss, 2nd and 12.
What was that?
Now the rookie third rider from Tulane. It's Tajay Spears. Play number 9 on the drive coming up, and they need 9 yards on third down. He'll buy some time right. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball. And
out comes this field general once more, leading his offense back. From deep in their own territory, they look to throw. Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete. Here's 2nd and 10. Back to throw. Madden buying time to his left. He dumps it off for Henry. And they'll get him down right at around the 11-yard line. They'll come up facing 3rd and 5. Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up 4th down.
Bruh.
Here's Tennessee ready to begin this game offensively. Throwing to start the drive. Madden. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down. That sack by Khalil Mack. Don't need it all back at once, but you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on 2nd down. 6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a 3rd down. Backed up here. Tough spot. Needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Going deep for Hopkins. And unable to connect. Incomplete.
Dude.
Credit, they took their shot, but it's going to bring up 4th down.
They decided the opportunity was there and launched a deep ball.
Whatever. I don't care.
And the Titans getting set to go.
Ready for a little 2-minute drill? Oh my god, my ear is itching like crazy, bro.
Throwing to start the drive. Madden steps away to his left. Now he'll let it go deep down the left sideline. And he will step out of bounds all the way down inside the 40. Oh, and I believe they
yeah, that was incomplete, probably. Watch, it's going to get incomplete.
2 minutes of the half. Did he keep those feet in bounds? That's the question they've got to decide.
He only got 1 foot. I knew that was going to come back. I knew it.
Second and 10. Looking to throw. Madden being chased out left. And now he'll let this one go deep. Back over the middle.
Let's go!
Inside the 25.
Touchdown!
Titans. A big play there. An 80-yard touchdown. And the Titans are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Even though he was forced from the pocket. So here are the Titans to take over on offense. They've got the lead right now as they start this drive first and 10. Of course, remember they beat the Saints a week ago, so some good momentum rolling right now. Takes it to the 26, just a 1 yard gain. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Off the play fake. Madden sliding out of the pocket. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side.
Why wouldn't you
complete? Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down. They'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first. To throw on third down. Madden escaping the pressure right. A shot downfield for Burks. And it's going to be incomplete. He was able to catch it there on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. And it's going to bring up fourth down. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field.
I'll get tired. I'll get really tired.
They begin with Henry. And a good run here as he'll rumble all the way down to the 40-yard line. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. On first and 10, Madden dancing to his left. And an off-balance throw there, and it's going to wind up incomplete. Second and 10. Back to throw, Madden. That is incomplete.
That's some good closing speed there defensively because that looked open for a minute. But that's great work with the ball in the air. Never gave up. Converged on his man and broke the play up.
Leaping and he makes the grab.
Wow.
First down at the Chargers 13-yard line. 27 yards there on a very nice third down conversion.
Press coverage on the outside, and for defenders, that's the ultimate risk reward. If you take the risk, can you reward yourself by keeping them on the line of scrimmage? But no, not on that one. Got the step.
Oh, touchdown!
Tennessee touchdown!
Let's go, baby!
A great effort there. His third touchdown of the game, his 8th on the year. He got the job done on the ground on their previous drive with a touchdown run. On first down, Madden going deep for Hopkins. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
Catch the fucking ball.
Yeah, he'll try to run with this. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Throwing on first down, Madden. And that is incomplete.
Oftentimes when you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And they took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
This is the last play because I am really tired. Really tired.
And that almost their first INT of the ball game. Had his sights on it, but he couldn't seal the deal. On third down, Matt.